NASDAQ 100 long-term forecast for the week of January 16th by FX Empire. The NASDAQ 100 broke out to the upside during the week, clearing the 5,000 area. This is an area that, of course, has a lot of psychological significance. So I believe this kicks off the next leg higher. Pullbacks will continue to be looked at as value. U.S. indices on the whole look very strong. I think the NASDAQ 100 could be a leader at this point. No interest in selling. This is a buy and hold type of signal if I've ever seen one.